The Odia people, indigenous to the Indian state of Odisha, have a rich and ancient heritage that significantly contributes to India's cultural mosaic. Known for their warmth and hospitality, the Odia community has a deep-rooted connection to their traditions and customs.
Odia, their native language, is one of the classical languages of India, boasting a literary history that spans over a millennium. The works of celebrated poets like Jayadev, who authored the Gita Govinda, and Sarla Das, known for translating the Mahabharata into Odia, are testaments to the language's rich literary heritage.
Odisha is famous for its classical dance form, Odissi, which is characterized by intricate movements and expressive gestures. This dance form is deeply intertwined with the region's temple culture. The state also has a vibrant tradition of folk dances, including Chhau and Ghumura, which are performed during festivals and community celebrations.
Odisha is often referred to as the land of temples due to its numerous ancient temples, each showcasing the Kalinga style of architecture. The Jagannath Temple in Puri, the Sun Temple in Konark, and the Lingaraja Temple in Bhubaneswar are iconic landmarks that attract pilgrims and tourists alike.
Festivals are an integral part of Odia life, reflecting their cultural and religious fervor. The Rath Yatra in Puri, where the deities Jagannath, Balabhadra, and Subhadra are taken out in grand chariots, is a major event that draws millions of devotees. Other significant festivals include Durga Puja, Raja Parva, and Makar Sankranti, each celebrated with unique rituals and communal harmony.
Odia cuisine is known for its simplicity and variety. It prominently features rice, lentils, and vegetables, often flavored with mustard seeds, cumin, and curry leaves. Signature dishes include pakhla, fermented rice, dalma, a lentil and vegetable stew, and chhena pod, a baked cheese dessert. Seafood, especially fish, also plays a vital role in their diet.
Historically, the Odia people have been notable for their resistance against colonial forces and their contributions to the Indian freedom struggle. Leaders like Utkalmani Gopbandhu Das and Biju Patnaik are revered for their roles in advocating for social reforms and national independence.
In contemporary times, Odisha is witnessing rapid development in various sectors, including education, industry, and infrastructure. The state is also making strides in preserving and promoting its cultural heritage through various initiatives and institutions.
The Odia people, with their vibrant culture, historical significance, and progressive outlook, continue to play a vital role in the cultural and social fabric of India.